his and hers are different. Oh my god.
What? What is
it? But a bit heavy, no?
This can be a great hangover.
Ooh. Yeah, it looks nice.
Wear this.
Yep.
More exciting.
Because I've seen Brazilian dancers wear this.
So I think these go.
I have seen these.
Strippers wear these.
This could easily pass off as mobile stickers. Let them enjoy.
Why should men have all the fun? Oh shit, camera person, you can't handle this.
So what did you hear about eating the lingerie? So what are these two vada pav?
What the hell is that? Okay.
Have a look, open them, see how you want to use them, and there is a partition right there, so you can go ahead and change and try it on.
Am I supposed to come out after that?
Couple sweet surrender.
Oh, it says cherry, content 2-piece set, brand Undi.
I can make this out of a plastic bag too.
You can eat all of your edible garments and edible tie strings as well. Of course, the packaging materials are not edible. Damn!
Of course!
I wanted to eat this.
Garments will dissolve in water or excessive moisture. I guess that won't work in Bombay then.
It smells nice though.
Yeah, what? But what?
Eat it, huh?
My only one question with this. Veggie.
Am I supposed to really eat this? Oh my god, it already melted.
It'll melt. I'm too hot to handle.
But what is it?
Yeah.
It's better to use chocolate sauce rather than just using... yeah.
It smells like a balloon, like inside of
yeah.
Me. Well, habibi.
I love the cover of this. Oh, I like this better.
She looks good, but I doubt if we are going to look good in it. Kind of nice. I like this.
Very interesting.
It's got a lot of holes. Yeah. It's going to confuse men.
Looks like some BDSM.
It covers without covering. Because you know how people are always saying, ke dhak ke ro. Tum keh sakte ho, maine to pehne hai kam.
This is where your arm.
This is where the... this is all I could fit inside.
You sound really tired.
I am tired after trying this for like at least 7 minutes.
Wear it in front of anyone. Because I'll look like a leopard maybe.
This can be a great... hammock for a child.
This is my kind of thing.
Candy bra.
First of all, this is too heavy to wear.
It has nutrition facts.
Candies are good.
Serving size 10 grams. Calories 37.
Yay!
Serving per piece. So, okay. It's one piece.
Total fat is 0 grams.
Sugar. Yes, please.
Healthy diet. Fat is 0 grams.
Ow.
If someone's boyfriend or husband has like diabetes, you must not try this. It's not a good advice.
You know all these models who go on a diet? They can like, if you make them wear this and then they suddenly get distracted from their diet.
You have to finish it before you take it off. Ow.
Like mint, like polo. So maybe if you're having bad breath, then you can keep like popping these.
This looks hot to be honest.
Of course, this is like classic sexy.
Angelina Jolie doing like a porn film.
Why?
This looks like something you would use to secure your suitcase.
This looks like, you know, those military people wear those vests to store.
Or what you would wear when you're going bungee jump. This is where you'd put all your harnesses.
Did you try this on?
Oh, totally.
Think it's so tricky to wear this.
because if you're not gentle, then I think it will just break.
So yes or no?
Yes, yes, definitely yes. A yes.
It's not sexy, I think. The candy bra is way more sexy.
I think yes for the stick-ons.
Yeah.
No for the edible.
Yeah. Fail, epic.
Yes, I would try it on. But I can't tell you that. But Mom, I hope you're not watching.
Bhai Dooj is our second favorite festival after Rakhi. Let those gifts and monies keep coming in. We decided to get decked up for the occasion.